today's Eat Like a Farmer tip, I'm talking all about cooking with broccoli stems. So I feel like broccoli florets get all the glory, and they're great, don't get me wrong, but a lot of people don't know that the stems are actually really delicious, really good for you, and super versatile. So I'm gonna talk about a few ways that you can use them in your kitchen. So first you wanna take the florets off. So usually what I do is just take my knife and kind of just go around and remove all the florets until it looks like this. And this is crazy. This is like 2/3 of the vegetable that normally gets tossed. So we are gonna use it today. First thing you wanna do is give it a little peel because that tough outer skin is better if it comes off. All right, so it looks like this. And then from here, you can just simply chop it up, toss it with a little olive oil, a little flaky sea salt, and it's a super delicious, healthy snack. The taste is similar to kohlrabi. So these are all in the brassica family, so they're gonna have similar taste profiles. Another thing you can do is add the stems to soups or stews or any other veggie sautés that you have. They're great for crudité platters. But my favorite way to use the stems is actually a broccoli stem hummus. So this is a recipe where first I just chop up the stems and I blanch them in boiling salted water for about 5 minutes. And then I whiz them up in a food processor with all the other ingredients you would have in a hummus. And this recipe is chock full of herbs and citrus and garlic. It is so good. You'll never know that there aren't chickpeas in it. And the recipe for that is actually gonna be in a link at the end of the video, so go check that out. And hopefully these just give you a few ideas to think outside the box and use parts of vegetables that normally get thrown away, and just add a little more deliciousness to your life. So go broccoli stems.